Times Now campaign to end VVIP Raj and the first victory for you. We first told you about the special privilege at the railway station in Chandigarh, a special lane for VVIPs where they zoom past while you are left battling with the traffic jams, hoping that you didn't miss your train. But the government has been now forced to take action. Now, opening up and quote-unquote only for VVIPs lane for the normal public. Let's take a look at what the situation was so recently like for the residents of Chandigarh, which has changed now after our campaign.
This is nothing short of apartheid. Discrimination between the VIPs and the rest of us. Outside the newly renovated Chandigarh railway station, there are two different lanes for the VVIPs and the Aam Aadmi.
The division between a VVIP and a common man can be seen on this road, which is leading to the Chandigarh railway station. Now, on one hand, you see that the road is totally choked. There's a lot of traffic on this road, but on the other hand, which is for the VVIPs, is totally empty.
The local authorities are giving a bizarre security reason.
Desh drohi aadmi hain ya aatankwadi type ke hain, wo unse bachane ke liye humne ye kiya. Ab is side mein station jo building hai, iske nazdeek koi unknown vehicle na aa sake.
As the VVIPs, barely ever seen on this road, enjoy the special treatment, the rest of the city is left to battle the traffic.
It is only the only blockage, blocking the traffic and putting the jam on.
So this is wrong.
It is very wrong.
नहीं होने चाहिए ये public लिए परेशानी के कारण है.
I think it's a waste. I mean, you know, from our salaries we pay taxes, जिससे ये बना है, so they didn't pay any special tax कि उनको वहाँ पे जाने देना चाहिए.
Lalbatti politicians demanding special queues at airports, rail stations and toll plazas, even driving straight on to the tarmac at the airports. It is time to raise our voice. Why should VVIP Raj continue at your expense? Isn't it time the VVIP road opens up to the Aam Aadmi? Join the Times Now campaign, end the VVIP Raj. With Vishal in Chandigarh, Tanvi Shukla for Times Now.